founder, sir, and of course, the audience. Gracious presence.
Participants from Afghanistan, all the states, and members of Sulaur Scientific Club, Mrs. Nath, and friends. Indeed, it is a matter of great privilege for me to be here with all of you. Why I have come here? Just to encourage and say, apart from what, that you have to become a change maker and to make a difference in the lives of the people, in the environment, water, sanitation, and so on and so forth. This is very important in life, that we have to give something to society. And what is important, what Gandhi said, 1 ounce of action is more important than tons of knowledge. And what the President of America, John F. Kennedy said, not ask what the country has done for you, but you ask what you have done for the country. So you have to become a change maker. You have to make a difference in the lives of the people, especially those who are downtrodden, unprivileged, and the last persons in the society. People talk about cleanliness, sanitation, which certainly helps to end poverty. But we have also talked about growth of the country, different sector. But what is happening? The happening is that those who are privileged, developed, are getting more facilities, more benefits from society than those who had been excluded in the society. And they still, they are lagging behind. So in this campaign of WASH, apart from hygiene, hygiene behavior, all these things, we have to consider. But we have to consider very, you have to go deep down. Just washing hands will not work. I was surprised in my office 3 days before, we had a lot of debate. And I even never knew that men, when they go to the toilet, in the sitting toilet, and they urinate standing. When I go to the toilet, with no urinal, go to the toilet, I sit on the toilet, and then urinate. And other is not become discomfortable. But if you go urinate standing in the toilet, sitting toilet, what happens? Entire urine goes scattered, and next goes very difficult for her or him to use the toilet. So this time we have to not consider only just on the surface of the hygiene behavior. You have to go deep down. When we go to the toilet, when you come back, we see that if somebody next comes is coming, he or she should not be uncomfortable to use the toilet. If you go to the toilet and go away and just leave, so water is scattered, urine is scattered, something is scattered. So the next person feels awkward. So here this time, when you discuss about all these things, you should talk about the habits also, the attitude of the people also, this attitude. And so in my office, that old lady always insisting to keep the lid on the toilet open. And I'm opposed to this idea. I'm opposed that when lid is there in the toilet, it should be covered. Why you want to have to keep open? So she was telling, no, no, because men, they go to the toilet, urinate, standing, and become difficult. So this question also, I never knew it, just 3-4 days before, in my office, the hot discussion on the subject, they're insisting, no, men do like this. I said, no, I do not do like this. Why others must have been doing? So this time, when you talk about WASH, go in detail about the culture of sanitation. This is most important. Provision of a toilet is a must. Without provision, nothing can be done. Apart from provision of toilets, you must discuss about the culture of sanitation, the habits of the people, attitude of the people, and that will help you to arrive at a conclusion to help others. This is very important. And also, you also, when I'm going, you also see that those who are marginalized, disabled, right now I cannot tell you, but let it grow a little more. You talk about disabled, you talk about sex workers, talk about the weakers, the beggars, the lepers, untouchables, widows. You discuss about them. Because these are the problems India is facing. One problem, the economy and this gender health and education, these are there. these are the important aspects. Had I been the finance minister or government of India, I would have made provision for these permanently disabled first. They need support from the government. Sex workers, they need support from the government. Leapers, they want support from the government. The widows, we have to change the attitude of the people. This is very important. So, social development is the best development we should talk about right now or in the future, because we are a future of this country. I don't want to take your time, but all of us, if we have to speak, and there are persons here. So, I will conclude here by saying that you should try to wipe out tears from the eyes of the people, and please try to make them smile, and that should be the motto of life. And that will include everything. If a child is weeping, somebody is weeping, you have no fish to get to school, somebody is hungry, somebody is thirsty. So that way you can help others. This is very important. So you can grow. I have spent my 5 decades of my life only for social development. I have not discussed about the economy in the country. I have not developed other things in the country. But I have developed how marginalized people. Gandhi would not have thought about it. He just said, bring the untouchables on a par with others. What I have done, I have made the untouchables of Rami. Nobody can think of in this country. Once upon a time, the untouchable can become a Brahmin. So this is a deep subject, I leave it here. But what you have to do, just find out which are the subjects need your attention and how you can become a change maker. Because you see, from 1986, the government of India has been trying to provide toilets in rural areas, each every house. And just see, even after 31 years, they have not been able to solve the problems. Why? Because they did not develop the system, and they did not know the culture of this country. They did not know the people are poor of this country. Somebody, they have no land. How they will have toilets? Just have a toilet, how many people can... You have to solve the problem. So, who can do? A change maker. They have become a change maker. I myself used to go house to house, motivate, educate people. If they agree, we used to build toilets and see that they are functional. We have built 1.5 million toilets in the houses. No toilet has a story that people are using for putting grains in the husk, not what they're using going outside. Not a single toilet has this story. The same country, we have a story that people don't use toilets, they use a stone keep, they keep grains, the husk, and so on and so forth. In same country, how two borders can continue? That we have to see here. That how two borders are going on in this country. Government knows this border. So that you have to become a change maker. You have to suggest to people. You have to make a difference. And are many Vilnayas in the country, outside the country. They are not recognized by people. Those who have done small things, a boy, a girl, those who are doing a small thing and they are being remembered. Why? Because they are doing for others. So I conclude with saying that you should do a thing. You should help the neighbor, help the people, and you will remember in the history. This is very important, that a person, he was going by car. His car got stuck in a mud. A farmer came to rescue the person and the car. He helped to take out. The person offered him money. He did not take money. So he asked, "Have you got son?" And yes, I have got son. If I help him for his studies, can you take the money? He said, "Yes, I can." And he helped the boy for education, and that boy became a doctor, a famous doctor. And the son of the gentleman, of the rich person, who helped the boy for education, his son became ill, critically ill, unable to be treated. So he remembered that boy who became doctor. He thought, "I should consult him." He went and consulted. So he said, "Okay, I will do for him." And he treated the patient, and the patient became cured. Who were they? The person who became doctor, he was Alexander Fleming, who invented penicillin. And who was the patient? He was Winston Churchill, who became the Prime Minister of England. You just see, they helped save the life of a person who became the Prime Minister of Britain, a famous person. So that way, I conclude by saying that we have to make a change maker, we have to make a difference in life of us. Thank you to all the panelists on the dais, and thank you to all of you.
Appreciation and love for our esteemed guests, and that is a copy of The Making of a Legend, which is a book on our Honourable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi.
Listen.
Ma'am,
I request all the delegates to come forward.